Deleting stored combustion reports from your Kane 458S. Dial into the menu and use your scroll keys to take you into the report section. Confirm by pressing enter. Select the report that you want to delete. Combustion. Enter. You can see now we can view or delete all. Using the scroll key, select delete all and press enter. At this point, as a safety guide, it's asking you to change the no to yes to confirm deletion.